Welcome to Light Tutorials. We are starting off with a small font size in the menus and editing options of our Lightroom display that may be difficult to read. Let's look at how to change the size of the text. Click on Edit, and then on Preferences. In the Preferences window, go to the Interface tab. In the Font Size drop-down, select the size that suits you. If we just click on OK now, the text will still be the same size. Look at the bottom of the Preferences window, where it says, Note, changes take effect upon restarting Lightroom Classic. For the changes to take effect, we can either click OK, manually exit Lightroom and open it again. Or we can click on Restart Lightroom, which will do all of that for us. When Lightroom reopens, we can see the font size has now changed and is much easier to read. I hope this helped you. Thank you for watching.